wondering why I'm so happy. If you're not wondering, please wonder, because I'm anyway gonna say it. I just came back from this book exhibition, which is conducted by BookChor, BookChor. You can Google them, you'll get to know about them. So this exhibition is called Lock the Box. It's a very interesting one, wherein they give you three sizes of boxes of like from which you can choose. You buy the box. So one is worth 1,000, another 1,500, and another 2,500. So you buy the empty box, and then you fill it with as many books as possible in such a way that
you can close the box. So that's the only condition, the box. You should be able to fully close the box. As long as you can do that, just fill it with books from that hall. And this is the second time I'm going for this. And here is my hall. See, fill out the box.
They conduct this in many cities in India. So right now, since I'm in Bangalore, I keep going to it even if I don't read many books. Because books! Want to see the books that I've got?
Okay.
I've arranged it so beautifully. I heard about Elif Shafak from a couple of my friends. I got to know that this is a really good author. So then I found two of her books and then I just took those. Three Daughters of Eve. And of course, The Book Thief. I initially thought that someone had stolen the book thief from my box, but no. The book thief stole something else, and the book thief left the book thief in my box. I hope it makes sense to you. Utter bullshit. Okay. Oh yeah, so Mitch Albom's Tuesdays with Maury is what I have been reading for a while now. And since I came across this, I thought my sister might love it, and I took this. This is for my sister, Auroville, Dream and Reality. I love Christmas, okay? And there were so many Christmas-related books. I badly wanted one and I picked this. All I Want for Christmas. I hope it'll be nice. I thought, the reviews said that it's a very nice, breezy read. So yeah, we'll see. Ooh, Memoirs of Geisha. Been hearing it very often. I don't know if I'll enjoy it. Yeah, this was taken by my friend, Hard Girls. I don't know anything about it. And this is Bridget Jones, The Edge of Reason. I liked what was written on the blurb. So this is again my friend's and I have one for myself as well. Two of my books are with her. One is Elif Shafak's. The other one I don't remember. This is again for my sister, Letters to Change the World. Then The House That Spoke. This is something, some Kashmiri related book written by, I think, a 15-year-old. I thought I'll give it a read. Hey, yeah, you must have heard this. Titch. Han. Titch. Han. Yeah, so I maybe may like it. The name is very difficult. Oh yeah, so this is the 2611 stories. I wanted to read those. Uttara, the Book of Answers. This is related to Ramayana and it piqued my interest. Annie Murray.
I have heard of Annie Murray somewhere, I don't remember where, and I thought of taking it. I don't know if I enjoy most of these books, but then, you know, it's books and it smells so nice and the blurb is nice and the cover is nice. I know you shouldn't go by the cover, but then...
Counting Time. If you have heard of any of these books, please let me know if they are good, yeah? I would like to know what to expect before I start reading. Because some books in the beginning may not be that good, but then gradually it might pick up pace. Now, unless someone tells me that, I may not continue reading it. And Neil Mukherjee's A State of Freedom. So I hope you enjoyed my video. I hope you got some information about this event. And if it is in your city, I hope you will be going for it. And of course, give me reviews on any of these books if you have read any of those. And until my next video, it is...